monitoring the vessel's progress along the pre-planned track. The plan is to be available to the navigating officer on the bridge at all times. Whenever in any doubt as to the position of the vessel or the manner in which the voyage is proceeding, he should immediately call the master, and if necessary, take appropriate action for the safety of the vessel.